Mr. President, I'd like to speak in favor of Senate Bill 120.
Please proceed.
You know, the senator from Scott lightly mentioned it, along with a long list of other offshoot jobs that are associated with this industry. You know, this is not just about what it does with historical racing and those, I think, 1,600 people that work there. It's about all the equine industry, but for me, and I'm from agriculture, and you all know that, there are a lot of jobs out there involved in agriculture, would be the grains that are fed to the animals, the hay, the straw, even the picking up of the straw after it's been used. It's used in agriculture once again, so there's no scraps left over. You know, this is a huge impact on all of Kentucky, indirectly and indirectly. And I just wanted to stand up and show support for this bill. I don't have an opinion, like the senator from Jefferson said, that this is unconstitutional. I think we're doing what the Supreme Court has directed us to do in determining what parimutuel wagering is. So I just want to say this is a big impact on a lot of people, my constituents in rural Kentucky, not just those in urban Kentucky, and I support Senate Bill 120. Thank you.